Yeah, my vision for Africa would be to focus heavily on agriculture. Since 60-65% of Africans live in rural areas and depend on agriculture, I believe that we need to tap for investment into agriculture so that we can enhance purchasing power of African people and therefore create a ripple effect in growing our farmers. Thank you. My name is Mohammed Dewji, CEO of Tanzania.
Top record.
Hi. I think so.
Hi.
Thank you.